In honor of our mother and best friend, a phenomenal and formidable woman, Oneida McVean, née Lansickle, also known as Dada, on the occasion of her 100th birthday on Sunday, 25th August, 2024. Despite the many health-related setbacks of aging, you were determined to reach this milestone, and by God's grace, you did it. For Oneida, family has always been first and of utmost importance, and that includes her extended family and much-loved godchildren. To many, she is a loyal and dedicated friend, extending herself to so many of her family and friends over the years. Those beautiful extensions have grown many roots that have connected her very deeply to so many in lasting and significant ways. Words which can be used to describe our mother are strong, organized, a good manager, hardworking, caring and kind, loyal, compassionate, dependable, genuine, generous, fun, loving, and life of the party. A dedicated mother, a dedicated churchgoer with a strong belief in God. Up to age 98, she would sit for hours each day, either watching EWTN, praying, or deeply engrossed in reading her religious books. Oneida has been, over the years, one of the strongest and most significant roots of the family. We are proud of her and thank God for her long life and many blessings along the way. Dear Mama, we love you. We are proud of you. And on your 100th birthday, we celebrate you, our extraordinary mother.